Stevens has to drop it back for Doherty. Back to Stevens. And Eric Stevens is a tight one, and Terry Roth just lays out and rips it down.
That was a fantastic catch. It looked like Khalifa had the angle on the disc and may have even gotten a piece of it before Roth actually caught that.